Jenny Miller. I have been singing as a classical singer for over 35 years and latterly directing and developing my own vocal pedagogy.
Oh, nice. Oh.
I am concerned to integrate the expression of emotion with my physicality as a performer, as a dancer even, as a physical actress, and my classical technique. And I am looking for exercises that will help me integrate in that way.
Humpty Dumpty, okay? This torso head longs to hit the ground. But there's something in the way. Your legs. All right? Your legs. I want you to consider your feet from the bottom of your soles of your feet up to just below your diaphragm. Okay? There's another egg. And that egg wants to move. So we're dealing with two aspects of weight before we even start. We're dealing with the weight that wants to plummet down and stay put, if you like, and ground itself. And the weight of the movement of our legs, it wants us to move and go at other places, all right? And both these aspects come into our breath work. We're looking at Humpty Dumpty here, okay? And we're looking at the deep openness of him. His heart is open to the skies, okay? It's not like, oh, I'm gonna go tell my love, I'm crazy about her. It's like, oh, I love her, it's deep in love with me, I'll protect her from everything. The seal eats fish, okay? All right, so there's a huge fish above your head and you're going to open in slow motion. And you're gonna keep opening, everything's gonna open, your upper ribs, your sternum, your rib cage, everything's gonna open to let that fish go walloping down your gullet. You know, if you think of those seals eating their fish, they have a fabulous sense of weight. In breath down. So sternum collapses. This is just to move your sternum around, this is the exercise.
Physical reality, and our job, since our body is our instrument, is to observe that reality, study that reality, and exploit it for our aims as performers.
Bel canto is based on very intense emotion. So why would we go to unintense emotion? We need to go to intense emotion to discover what our source material is, right? So it doesn't mean that we have to all break down in floods of tears, but it does mean that we can do simple exercises where we just revisit like that, without any pressure, you know, some of those strong motions.
All of my work ultimately is about breath, because any response I have to my environment starts with the breath. My air is going to compress in some way and make some kind of a sound. So it's exploring the variety of ways in which my air can compress and play. Compress less, compress more, compress through the whole torso, just compress, you know, use the back, use the pelvic floor, you know, the whole way that I can play with that compression that gives me a whole range of expressive responses and colors.
At the end of this class, you go home and you'll get a nice big bottle of wine out. Flip that corkscrew in and you'll go meow. Alright? So here you are. So here's the corkscrew going into the bottle. But here are the hands. Compressed down. That resistance that creates air compression. And the great question is, how much air compression? All right, and my answer to you is, as much as you need to make the communication you want to make. So what I want you to practice is the emotional breath, not the actual words. So we're going to contrast this. We're going to go, ah, 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 girl. Ah, 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 ah. We're going to go, ooh. Here we go. Ooh. Now, she's going to give it. There we are. Okay, great. So just go pop that in now. Here we go. Very, very good.
Yes.
Lovely. Thank you.
Really interesting.
So, what about this O? What is she doing with this O? What's her intention? Why does she say it? Or why doesn't she just go, no, me again?
Gives it emphasis.
Gives it, yes. It's like she grabs it. Yeah. Hey, you! Oh, hey, no, me again.
Oi.
Oi. Oi. Oi. Yeah? Doesn't just go, no, me again, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. So. About our technique. Very precise. It's an extremely refined art form. But that art form has a direct line to very primal, elemental, and huge responses. And we need to link to those big responses in order to refine. So this integration through full body movement and breath work is really what Barefoot Opera is about.